Isabel Evans? Go to the prom with me?
I didn't want to be alone tonight.
Me neither. I meant what I said about having somebody. I mean, everything gets easier once you're not alone.
We can't show weakness.
What, you think I'm being weak because I don't want anything bad to happen to you? I mean, to us, to all of us?
You really do want to protect me, don't you?
Do any.
Nobody's ever said that to me before. You'd rather stay in and study, not come out and play with me.
In the neighborhood.
Yeah, for the last 20 minutes. God, I must be the biggest freak on the planet.
Well, I'm sorry, but that's just not true.
Please don't go.
I'm already gone. This is just a dream.
I love you, Alex.
I think we both know. I love you too. When you're ready for it, you'll find someone and you'll make him the happiest man ever.